We will beat the coronavirus, and we will beat it together. And therefore, I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives. You at this moment of national emergency to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives.